Canine Training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton. I'm here with two-year-old Shepherd Mix Rocco. He's just been dropped off for his two-week boarding train. We're going to kind of take a look at what he knows today. His mom and dad say that he's got some basic obedience down, but he's got some impulse control we're going to work on and try and stabilize his commands. Rocco, come. Good boy, get down. Sit. And down. Alright. And heel. No. Heel. Okay. So, really not stable commands, but he's got a gist of them. So we're going to work on that and check back here with us in 2 weeks and see how Rocco's doing.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Rick. This is Carrie, Grace, and Grant, and our buddy right here, Rocco. Rocco is a 2-year-old crazy German Shepherd mix. He's a rescue dog, and he had troubles jumping on little kids. Very friendly, of course, but always would knock him out of the way, so we didn't have a lot of visitors come over. So we decided to try canine off-leash, and this is our first time seeing Rocco after 2 weeks of training with our trainer Denise, and so far it's been awesome. He's an amazing dog. He's a completely different dog, and I would highly recommend anybody with a dog like this to give it a shot.